Good morning, friend. Once again, welcome for this Nifty analysis today, the 4th March 2016. If you remember yesterday what we talked about Nifty trading strategy in our intraday chart, if in case Nifty would start correcting, then if in case first our low breach, then get out of your trade, otherwise keep your long. So actually yesterday we had actually seen that Nifty has never breached its first hour low, and it's still trend towards March north. Now if you remember, on 2nd March we have given a target of 7500 and 7591, which is our first monthly target. But before that we likely to see that there will be a correction, because these bar size which you see hour after hour, actually every time you are seeing every 1 hour it is showing your doji sign. That means still there is a confusion between bulls and bears. The trend angle of this trend is not actually a convincing angle as far as bulls are concerned, and market is as such overbought in hourly chart. And that is the reason we think that there should be some profit booking around this level. Now if you see daily chart first, in daily chart first we will see in line chart formation. In line chart formation we have seen that daily chart had formed a double bottom shape, and this double bottom target, this is this shape which is referred as a double bottom or EV formation. This even new formation target which are almost about to achieve, and that target comes to around 7550. So the 7550 is actually next target for this Nifty. But will Nifty go to 7550, or before that only we will see correction? For that, if I'll for change it in a hourly chart or a daily chart in bar formation, you can see that there is a Fibonacci retracement level and around 7300 and 461% retracement, which you can see, and 76.4 retracement. Let me plot 76 point. So we can see that at 7417 there is 76.4 retracement is there. Now you can see that 50 moving average is placed in daily chart around 7384. So 7380 should be our next support. As far as the resistance is concerned, we can see that 7500 should act as a resistance, but proper resistance will be 100 moving average, which is 7563. So around 7560 will be our next resistance, which as per a daily chart, this is last accumulation or last resistance and support and resistance zone is around 7563, which has acted as a support here, which has acted as a support here, and even acted as a resistance. So chances are there that 7560 will be our next resistance, and currently 7560 is far away from this, so there is still scope for Nifty to go north. But looking into the current scenario in intraday chart, will Nifty touch 7560 now itself, or will take a time? Chances are there that 7503 should act as a first resistance. If in case Nifty breaches this, then only Nifty will see 7560. So what would be our strategy is, again we will see market will open with the gap. But if in case, again if in case Nifty first hour low breach, then better you get out of the trade. That means profit booking has started. Chances are there that if the profit booking starts, then Nifty may come down to this 20 moving average. So in hourly chart you will have to keep a 20 moving average as a support. First hourly low breach, then only you should get out of the trade. But don't initiate any fresh long, don't initiate any fresh short. If you're already in the trade, then and only then you continue with your long trend trade, with the stop loss at first hourly low and get out of the trade if in case first hourly low breach. So this is our strategy, but don't go long or don't go short. This is long weekend, Monday market is closed. So at the end of the day, rather in the second half, we are expecting a profit booking, and hence 7,563 will be achieved today, or it will we will be able to see it in the next week. That will entirely depend upon whether Nifty actually first hour low breached or not. So best of luck and happy trading.